It looks like the next piece of the statue may be hidden in one of the leopard lairs. I just can't be sure which one.
Then I'll hit them all. Just point me.
You're a better worker bee than I could have ever imagined.
This is an all-frequency broadcast. Be advised, we've had several sightings of an alpha leopard moving across into the desert. Most of its pack are in tow. This animal is extremely dangerous. Please, don't take any unnecessary risks. If you're driving through, roll up your windows and keep moving, no matter what.
Guess I'm on the right track.
have the location of the next statue piece. It's in the thick of the leopard caves. It's like a maze in there. And you'll have to face their alpha.
Great. So, a maze with a super leopard in it. Sounds like a blast. Here I come. Guess you know I'm here. Where are you? You're too big and furry to be chicken. Gotcha. What?
Tough son of a bee, ain't you?
Mr. Mason?
Miss whoever you are.
My name is Anna. You look thirsty.
I can split a cactus. They're full of water.
That's an African Muhahi cactus. You can drink it, but it'll make you puke.
Huh. How do you know so much?
I know a little. I was a botanist with a pharmaceuticals company before I came out here.
And you gave it up for this?
Well, I gave it up to help give people hope. It means more than money.
So, where's a man go to get a drink around here?
Well, the local favorite is a mixture of milk and cattle blood.
Ah, you're hilarious. Rain check.